Hello guys, how are you doing? I hope you're doing well. In today's video, we're going to see a company called Kevit. This company already I have posted some previous job post in the same company in my existing videos. You can able to see the same company have huge recruitment, and we're going to see a job post for junior engineering. Just a small experience it is required. If you are nearby in Canada and US, there are huge opening in this company. They have internship, entry level jobs, they recruit, and professional job and skill craft. Especially this is for construction, and construction oriented departments will have a huge opportunity to work. So for this I'm going to have a walkthrough for junior engineering post. If you are interested, please stay tuned. For latest update, please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon. In our channel, I do upload tons of new videos regarding immigration process, job post, and new latest update about immigration for countries like Canada, UK, Australia to save your valuable money. But don't forget to please share, like, and comments me below. To love to hear from you. And now I'm going to have a new announcement for our viewers. Finally, now we are stepping into a social media Instagram platform. Please follow that too for latest update. I will be updating in that too, and we'll have an interaction each other and share our thoughts with the people, and in order to help them. And the link is in the description box below.
Okay, now before entering to the video, I have given this link in my description box below. Please don't touch right now. I will explain you all the details, what are the requirements and what are the qualification and what is the experience is required for. And one more thing I need to mention before starting this video. As I said before, this is for junior field officer, engineer, or junior field engineer. So they have one job role, job for one job position. They have opening in multiple location, so this will be added advantages, guys. If your friends or family are just immigrated to Canada, or they are living without any job, please, this will be useful for them. Please share this video nearby location. There's a location in Oakville, Ontario, and in Toronto as well they required, and Ottawa and Laval, Quebec also they required for this position. If your friends are living nearby this location, please share this video and please share this job post, so it will be helpful for them to apply for this and they will have a betterment in their life. So this is a job post and the requisition ID as they have given, and the job level is entry level. This is a great opportunity because in Canada, in foreign countries, they in India they will consider as fresher. In North foreign countries they will consider as a entry level, that will be a fresher. So employment type is full-time. So now we'll see the job position overview. This is just about their company and what the mission of their position, and about their company role. You can have a walkthrough before applying for this. I don't want to pitch this in depth. And district overview. Eastern Canada district projects includes highway, bridges, mass transit, mine site development, and open pits operations. So these are the operations they are doing in this district. And the location, one of the main thing that makes Kuwait culture unique is where we go, where the work is. So they used to do a huge work in this particular locations as well. So this is about the location where the Kuwait is culture. And obviously the responsibility, this is the main thing. So responsibility is, new graduate may be required to perform a variety of engineering and construction tasks based on their assignment. So new graduate can start to apply if they have minimum experience. The role of one engineer is diversified, and it is mainly categorized in three main areas. So there this new graduate have three types of operation they're going to look after when they appointed as a junior engineering. One is field operation, and another is office engineering, and third one is a estimation. Though these are the domains where an engineer can play their role as a construction, as a junior engineer. So as I said, the role of one engineer is diversified, is mainly characterized in three main. So for field engineer, work closely with the superintendent and interpret drawing specification for field crews, craft, prepare work plans and work packages, order and schedule materials, deliveries, ensure the quality of field operations. So these are the role you need to do for field operations. Now we'll see for office engineering. For office engineering, perform takeoffs from drawing, generating change, build schedule, track cost, provide field support, supervise a contract, subcontractors operation. So this is for office engineering. Now we'll see for estimation role. Perform takeoffs, review, analyze data relative to project, complete plans and specification review for project, assist with the preparation of bid. So this is for estimation. So these are the main three roles you're going to play when you got selected. So this is not a big deal. As a engineer, these are the main requirements they required for this job role, and they have huge requirements also in this portal. Now we'll see the qualification. What is the qualification they required for? So here you can see, as I said before, just 1 to 2 years of work experience you have related to this job role, you can start apply right away. So don't waste any time. Ability to travel and relocate as needed. So these are the basic requirements they required, and mainly undergraduate or graduate degree in civil engineering, construction management or related degree, will be eligible for this job. You can start applying. And then infrastructure heavy civil project experience is preferred. In this, they have mentioned as infrastructure heavy civil project, if you have experience, is preferred. They are preferring for infrastructure and heavy civil projects experiences. Then we'll see ability to freely access all points of construction site in wide ranging climates and environment. And then highly motivated with demonstrated passion for excellence and taking initiative. And then strong work ethics, willing to do what it takes to get the job done right time. Then demonstrate commitment to ethics and integrity. The passion for safety with the ability to help us ensure that nobody get hurt. So next point is just a basic thing. Strong interpersonal, written and verbal communication. This will be a main point in all job posts. You may able to find this in all requirements. And then team player with ability to work independently to meet deadlines and goal and objectives. And finally, strong organization, time management and attention to details. So as I said, these are the qualifications they required for. If you are fit for this qualification, you can right away start applying for this. You can able to see apply button also over here. Yeah, you can here able to see apply now, and you can create a small ID. It will be required. After that, you can start applying for this job. If you are interested, please don't hesitate. Please share to your friends. Don't forget to share to you anybody of your friends in your social media as well. And don't forget to comment me below, and don't forget to like this video for future updates. Please stay tuned with us, and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon. I try to post in daily basis. I try my level best. All the best for you guys. Thanks.